finals. Kasumi to start, love all. Spent some time playing there back in the day. Investing and working hard to improve their game. The year 2020, the Olympics will be in Japan. And a big forehand. Off the top. Stop. Quite difficult to keep on the table and quite fast. Outs lead in a second serve for Ishikawa. On the half long side, forehand serve from the pendulum. It's a second serve. Huge counterattack. One year younger than LEE Ho Ching at 22 years old. Back edge for LEE Ho from the Japanese team. Hanging in at fast pace play. Smart play. Stop. Here. Stop. Beautiful combination. Because the lineup runs so deep, so many young players fighting for new spots. Big spin shot to the middle does it, 11 points to 7. Beautiful. Huge backhand. Samsonov's fan, also a LEE Ho Ching fan. Excellent backhand. Guy eating. Lead. Heavy push in the block does it. Steady game from Kasumi Ishikawa. His backup. What takes this point? Oh, the around the net shot. LEE Ho Ching completely humiliating that wide serve. Gotta see that one in replay. Soft and around the net, low. Not gonna get a replay here. I'm sure you'll be able to watch the highlights time and time again. Keep him deep on the table and then finally turn and hit it. Not on the right side. LEE Ho Ching with two in. And as strong as that receive was. That backhand. World. Preparation before each point. Ho, back edge of the table for. And the follow-up attack on the backhand side comes off the net. She covered. Excellent shot, playing the angle from a step. 9-all, LEE Ho Ching. Second serve. Ooh, and it caught the top of the net and the edge. Double happiness for the match.